Hi everyone, welcome back to my Simlessly with CC channel. So today I am building a kind of smallish house. I mean, it's not super small, but it only has two bedrooms and two bathrooms. And I was thinking that this house would be suitable for like an older couple. And I also made a nursery, so I don't know if maybe they decided to have a baby later, or maybe it's a surprise, or maybe they've decided to adopt. So if you decide to play in this, that's totally up to you, but I definitely just saw it as an older couple. But anyways, yeah, the house is yellow, but it's also blue. I used blue windows and blue doors, and blue on the interior incorporated with the yellow. And so I just really tried to make this home feel cozy and lived in, not too fancy, but definitely CC is very pretty, so it always makes things look fancier than I may intend them to be. But yeah, I'm also building here in Copperdale, and I've never built on this lot, and it's a 20 by 15, so it's quite small. But I think I managed to fit a pretty good size house on this very small lot. And there's a great view of like the Ferris wheel and the carnival area and the water, of course. So that's always really nice. But anyways, as always, I'll leave you guys with some music, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
but they hide all the monsters. And you kept holding my hand as you reached for water. On the hills by the lake, you were chasing your dream. And I gave you a rose that you kept on seeing. Kept on seeing.
Songs for a mockingbird. song for a mockingbird. You live and you learn. Songs for a mockingbird. Looking at me, she sang every word. Songs for a mockingbird. It was a mistake, and that's what you were. Songs for a mockingbird. Thank you.
Don't be a stranger in the night. Take a chance for some romance. Don't cover your eyes. Willow trees know you better than anyone else. It's time you let your guard down for someone like me. I'd say I'm settled and pretty calm. I don't storm in the storm. If not me, then someone like me that knows what to do and how to take care of you. But most of all, that deserves you.
Dream.